morning. This is Lynda Cromar coming to you back from Colorado. I'm back to Colorado from a trip that I took in Utah. And I wanted to share a few of my highlights and thoughts that I think would be helpful to you. One thing that I realized was that it's great to be online. It's great to be with the people in your calls and your hangouts and all of those things. But when you get down to it, you really do need to have the opportunity to be face to face, eye to eye, arm to arm with the people that are in your team, especially your leadership. And that is what this whole last weekend was really about, more than anything else. And I truly believe that's important. Now, I purposely did not go to anything else that any part of the other industry was offering until this event, particularly because I wanted to have my full focus in that one place. And it was well worth it to do that. Another thing that I really loved was that we had, it was like a reawakening with our Wake Up Now, absolutely, because of the fact that they are stepping this up to a totally huge level compared to where we were. New products, yes. New website, yes. New leadership, yes. All of that. And the other thing that I really loved is that we have a leadership in Wake Up Now that truly, absolutely cares about us as the distributorship that is sharing the product out there in the marketplace with people. Now, I know a lot of people think they have that, and I've been in things that I thought I had that. But when I see the difference in the comparison, I know I didn't. And let me explain what I meant by that. Is that, for one thing, I saw Kirby Cochran, our CEO, not just stand on the stage and share his thoughts, which is great, you know, and they all do that. But I saw him walk down among the people. He did not go off in his limousine and hide away in a back room. He was down with the people. He was down there holding their hand. He was down there putting his arm around them. He was down there feeding them with ideas and encouragement. And that really impressed me. I am here 150% forever. The only way that I would leave is if something happened, and you know, you don't ever know for sure, but I do know that they believe enough in us to stay for the long haul for us. And when you see a leadership do that, you know it's the right place to be. And that is how I feel about this. You can go ahead and share all your stuff out there, and I wish you well, but I'm not going to be looking because I am at home. And I do welcome you if you want to see a company that is not around for 5 years, not around for 10 years, but around for the next generation and the next generation after that. That is what I want to hitch my wagon to. And I am glad to share it with anybody that is tired of the runaround and wants to see the true leadership of a true company. Bye for now.